everybody stood and applauded them. So they knew from the start this road would not lead to fame. All they really knew for sure was Jesus had called to them. He said, come follow me, and they came. With a reckless abandon they came. Empty nets lying there at the water's edge told a story that few could believe and none could explain. How some crazy fishermen agreed to go where Jesus led, with no thought for what they would gain. For Jesus had called them by name, and they answered, we will abandon it all for the sake of of a creed or a cause, and not for a dream or a promise, simply because it is Jesus who calls, and if we believe, we'll obey, yeah, and we'll answer, we will answer, we will abandon it all for the sake of the call. No other reason at all but the sake of the call. Wholly devoted to live and to die. For the sake of the call. For the sake of the call. For the sake of the call.